Doing today is Tip Jar in Vermont on the way to Killington, actually on the way to Winter's shelter tonight. Just gonna show y'all some old apples here in Vermont. Show y'all what a Appalachian Trail juice box is. This apple definitely should have been picked like a month ago, but I bet you anything that the juice inside of it is heavenly. So I'm gonna drink it. Woo! Like Ric Flair would say. Yeah. So I'm gonna continue on. Y'all have a good one. Look forward to the next video.